do all the care. And make all your bond of pain. Your career. My baby, baby, I love you. I do, baby, more. I do. I'm a little mama. I do, that's in my baby. Will you marry me, sweetie? Will you marry me, honey? I love you. I do, honey, baby. I do. I'm a little mama. I do, that's in my baby.
Someone might have to put your remote. My soul is in the watching for you. You don't say I've been watching for you. Because say, who find it a wife, find it a good thing from Baba God. Who find it a wife, find it a good thing, find it a blessing and God's favor. My sumi sumi, you are the good thing, you are the favor I'm searching for. My sumi sumi, accept me, baby yo, the way I am. Aluma natawo, baby yo. My body don't receive, baby. Asamo, asamo, I've been searching, searching for you 24/7. Looking up to heaven, where comes my help? My missing rib, onion will not be money fair. For better, for worse, pride joy in my heart, just say I do, and I will be hit. Quarter, quarter, let's spend some time to bubble and struggle. After all, my hustle and bustle. Everybody come celebrate. Today is our wedding day.
I confess, Lord, For the mighty God of us, may he deliver us and save us from the last day.
should not agree among yourselves and be sympathetic with all the gods. Wives should be obedient to their husbands. Then, if there are some husbands who have not yet obeyed the word, they may find themselves one over with their words. By the way your wives behave, when they see how faithful and conscientious they are, do not press up or shoot. Do not your heads, wearing gold bracelets and fine clothes. All this should be inside in a person's heart, imperishable. The ornament of sweet and gentle disposition. This is what is precious in the sight of God. That was how the holy women of the past dressed themselves attractively. They hoped in God and were tender and obedient to their husbands, like Sarah, who was obedient to Abraham and called him. And Lord, you can now have children. As long as you live good lives and do not give way to fear or worry. In the same way, husband must always treat their wives with consideration in their lives together, respecting the woman as one who, though she may be the weaker partner, is equal and heir. This will stop anything from coming in the way of your prayers. Finally, you should always agree among yourselves. You should always agree among yourselves and be sympathetic. Love the brothers, have compassion, and be self-abasing. Never pay back one wrong with another one. Instead, pay back with the blessings. That is what you are called to do, so that you inherit the blessing yourself. The word of the Lord.
Therefore, None is greater than the other. It's no longer business as usual. It's no longer charity. It's a business where God is involved. That is why the ordained ministers are here to witness and to make it a reality. And all these people have suffered from what they should have been doing now and where they should have been today to be here to witness it. Amen, somebody. Brother and sister, to tell you that the business is as difficult as it is. And today, brother of your man is leaving the immediate family. Sister Chidinma is leaving the immediate family to be united together as one. Little wonder then. The gospel of Matthew will say, what God has joined together, let the woman put God asunder. When you come to the first reading from the book of Ecclesiastes, you see a very clear warning and direction from that very beginning. And the sister children are very point at you. That a wife, a good wife, a wife that has the care of God, a wife who is willing to do the will of God, it defies the soul of the husband. With her presence, the husband is at peace. With her presence, even the husband will be derailed from the word of God, Jesus Christ himself. But with good heart, with the submissiveness, with the faith and trustworthiness of the wife, already is a strength, is an encouragement, is a direction, is already a peace and
you will know what you are preaching. Is that life? You know what?
his contributions and input to the family will no longer seem positive to you again. If we are not here, this time will come. Supporting his thoughts, what we do? Vice versa. When those fascinating things you see in her seem to no longer be here again, they are here. But it's up to you to keep them warm, renew. I think it's the why I love this person. You see a man and woman working at night. You see them going out together, dancing in the beach, working together, appreciating and admiring each other as if they are just beginning the union new. Their love is always renewed. When these things come into your life, you must love God. Then you remember the word of God in Matthew 7:7 that says, ask, you shall receive, seek, you shall find, knock, shall be opened unto you. You remember the word that says that prayer is the key to success. And Hebrews, in the Bible says that the gift of God is love, gift of God. This union is already a gift from heaven. The divine magic, as a matter of fact, God is there from the foundation, the background.
Challenges are all coming your way. And with what are in your life, you are ready. Many years back, the most of my knowledge, then she has no problem. Always smile, and smile, she will smile, smile, she will smile. Amen. And I'm sure she will continue to smile for you in Jesus' name. And Jesus is asking you, if not of any matter, when you remember this smile, they have. Of the truth, on a very good day, you will be offended by war, by that. But something attracted you to her. It was like a magnet. And so, when you remember your first love, you will smile at her. Amen. Charity conquers multitude of all sin. Finally, to crown it up in the gospel, according to the gospel of Matthew 19, Jesus says, for this reason, a man shall leave the father and the mother and cleave to his wife, and they shall be one. And what God has changed, let the man put forth a son. Here is the highest business of the day, and this is where families are getting it very wrong. You see, from here, Ovid is no longer a territory of you. A command is no longer that. It's now Mr. Odioka was, Onyemuru, Mrs. Doris Chijima was, Onyemuru. Mind you, before paying a visit to them, come see the master, you seek permission from them. Father, mother, siblings, and all one of us. Come see the man. Brother Obi, Mr. Obi, I wish to visit your home. Am I permitted to come? He said, yes, you're welcome. But just wait a minute. Mommy, Chidi, yes, Daddy, we will be having a guest tomorrow. Okay, that is a poor pleasure. Not just a poor pleasure, but he said that this is a young couple now. They need time to grow their love, to develop and to work, be a master in the business of love. That is why in our system, as soon as couple finish their union, they go for what money works, move, and then they continue in the business of love until they get into work themselves. Amen. But you will see many problems face me and face you. Newly couple, you see cousin brother there, and you meet sister there, who hope to see your daughter. No, this is absolutely wrong. When would they have privacy? How would they have privacy? When would they share the nitty-gritty of marriage, especially as newly wedded lovers? Come on! You see the actions all over. And before you know it, you begin to see either from the cousin brother, the cousin sister, and that, you begin to see distraction from the anger. Crisis will start to erupt. It does not mean that they will not welcome their siblings. No, they are not welcome. But I think now, God still demands that you process the world for love. Sorry. In a time When we are being consulted, the Holy Spirit to believe that, then would I exist to do that? Romans 8:6, the Bible says, to them that are led by the Spirit of God, they are sons, they are daughters, amen, of God. And the same Romans will say, to the carnal mind there is what? There. But to the spiritual mind there is what? Life and what? Peace. Amen. And in the drama of it all, you remember that Hebrews 9:75 says, it is appointed unto men once to die, after their comes what? Judgment. If that is real, that means you are under obligation to live your life according to the precepts of the Lord. But the psalmist says that they are right and just and they gladly be there. And when you live your life according to the precepts of the Lord, I bet you will be a happy couple. Brother, you will be a happy husband. Sister, you will be a happy husband. Finally, it's not that after wedding now, you will abandon your father and your mother and say that you are now a man of your own. No. They give birth to you. You owe them the duty and responsibility to remain their son. You can only neglect their advice when their advice cannot help your marriage. Otherwise, parental blessings and siblings are always there. You cannot run away from them. Above all, use prayer to guide your home. For prayer is the key to success. Today, we pray for you and the good Lord. With the grace of God, we be sustained. I remember God God in Psalm 1:2:1:2:3, he says, I will lift up my eyes into the hills. From when does my help come? My help shall come from the Lord, who made me a man. May the good Lord strengthen and keep this union, flying in grace and in favor through Christ our Lord.
Ka ya dala ati ọmọ yi sọgbọ ọkọ ibẹ ndị a kúrò ọkọ. May the Lord, in His kindness, bless and strengthen the concept He has declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment His blessings within you. What God has joined together, let the Lord put us in.
Quiet. for this session with prayer to the Lord.
In a similar way, my shepherd was headed. He took the chalice. And once he took it, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which is poured out for your forgiveness and forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
The peace of the Lord always be with you. Yes,
the bride and the bridegroom. You can give yourself a piece of peace, and for the rest of us, let us share the peace of Christ with a bow.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold you who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to suffer the Lamb.
Thank you.
Congratulations, and I wish sure to thank my brother Chris, who are here with me and who have, in different ways, made the work easier for me and made the ceremony more enjoyable. I wish to thank Father Joseph Lengman, he's a student.
Thank you. from the side table. Please, go back, change my frequency. Change my frequency as I come with you on today's occasion. Another meeting.
Madam, I'm on the place. At the place.
na me verse pass here now. Where can I ask me anything about me verse? Where can I ask me now? Make that up. Make that up. I will not be ready for the do. Tell me. Who are you here?
I'm not here.
Okay. Where are you
going? I'm here, Jew.
No, you are not going to be there.
Yes.
I wish you. Usha?
Yes, sir.
I will never tell you something about what you want to do today. Hammer.
Hammer.
When are they coming? What's it happening? Right?
Don't worry.
Take it out. But focus on here. As in the hour, I'm going to do what you do today. I guess that I'm going to do what stand here. Whatever. That's it. You know, sir, they're coming. I expect same money to come. Because these two people, their face, they bright. All of us just stand like say, we will look at it. I will lie down. You get a CD now. If you see, as there's the man, the dance, they come. The man not smile well. The woman is smile well, well. I go, man, you know, you know, they think you know what it is. You know, I beg. You get a CD. As in the match, they come in, we don't drop something. You could then drop my car, come out to the man, you did not a bit. I need just 50 people to go here and drop 500. But if you drop 1,000, no problem. Then just 500, the people can pay 50 people go in before they go sit down. If not, they live by any other people, they live there. 50. Okay, 50, 50. Okay. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We must go to 500 here. 52 square. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. You never forget that for you. The man is not going to run on this room in here. 20.
We come together. man. After today, make this be the day for grand, the day for grand, the day for grand as the humbleness in Jesus' name.
You have to care for one another. adore one another, be kind to each other, and to crown it all. Mary, this is just the starting of the journey. Everybody is celebrating with you today. I want to tell you that you will go back, you will have your own ups and downs. And that talks about enduring. And I want to say that the grace to endure in your midnight hours, I will not tell you that you will not witness midnight hours. The grace to endure in your hard time, God will deliver unto you. And I will pray for you that this marriage is blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
That's me we hold on together. We make on come together today. We will use that name got this cake. Anytime I don't born here, bag as I will. And then no good to anybody. Because if anything got no swim, it is going to get you a young man. Alright. If I spell that name, when everybody join me, shout that name you got. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. He is the everlasting comforter, the I am that I am. Apa asa, oya na wo kucho wo ene kuyare ne. Unu dobe na family unu, unori abu kuni. Ido ya wotina de tal. Che I X. Relax. You. Yes, Jesus! Put your glove on now. Chai. I observe many things, so but we will come to them first. The first observer, that
friends,
that.
Hallelujah.
Friends,
hallelujah.
Friends, that.
Yeah. Ah, oh, get out of my window. When I got to come to my mother, who can tell your mother and son? Who can tell your mother and son?
Come on, 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 come on Thank you.
panel, they stand forward. And as I walk, I leave my sister to you to take her to the constituency of motherhood. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
this year continue to bind us together. And I will not fail to thank this great CEO more for all your efforts. Right from the day I fixed this date for this wedding, you have been there for me, for both of us. I say a very big thank you. And to all my praise and worship members, all the distinguished ministry, all charismatic members at large, I say a very big thank you to all of you. May the good Lord continue to bless you. My in-laws from Ubonoka, all my kinsmen from Ubonoka, I say a very big thank you. My great in-law from Mali, Mr. Collins, I recognize you very well. I say, as you come in peace, as you are going back, may the good Lord grant you mercy, John. And to all of us that come from far and near, I say the same way you come in peace, God will take you back home in peace. In Jesus' most wonderful name, we pray.
Activities of today as per a wedding in the church which you are the sponsor. How far about the whole event, sir?
Actually, I sincerely thank God for his mercy, Brother Obioma and Doris, and the people I know very well. I thank God for the whole thing, from the church to the reception. As you can see also, it was a smooth and a wonderful one. Indeed, there is a God's hand in their marriage, and I thank God for everything. And I pray they're going to make a very good home as they progress in life. Thank you.
Sir, what is your advice for them now they are new? They have gone from the youth to another branch of the life. And I know, as a charismatic member, he's there with you. What is the word, two or three, you have for him now?
My advice to Obioma, Barnabas, Onyemobi, and Doris, if they can uphold to the message they had today during the homily at the Mass, the man of God preached and asked them to love one another and learn to live as a partner. They should be able to cherish one another, forgive one another, even as crisis must surely come and it must surely come. But the ability to withstand crisis and forgive one another and be sincere to one another and manage their life the way they will see it, they are going to make it. If they can imbibe by all these things they had today in the Mass, even in the chairman of the reception spoke also, the wedding cake, like the lady that did the cake, also stress on that same matter. If they can keep to all these things, marriage is love, forgiveness, and tolerance. Once they keep to these things, definitely they're going to make a good home by God's grace and prayer too, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you very much, sir.
God bless you, brother. Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure speaking with you. What's that your name again, sir?
My name is Bernard Ezulike. I'm a member of this parish by God's grace.
You are welcome, sir.
God bless you, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
I give up my job, yeah, only sumi all the more. Manu jerede, my love for you. If you bought all the more, as I want my mother to put your more. My sumi all the more. My honey, baby, oh, sumi, my sumi all the more.